Abraham.
Welcome, Lord. Please, join me. Bring water. Prepare food for our visitors.
Yes, Master.
Have you traveled far?
Yes. A long way. Abraham, where is your wife? In there.
Next year, Sarah will have a son. Why do you laugh?
I didn't laugh.
You did. And when you have a son, you will name him Isaac, which means laughter.
Thank you for your hospitality. We must go.
Can I help you on your way? Where are you going?
Decide the fate of Sodom.